Don't forget to like and subscribe before watching the video.
Including 11 big wins by knockout, and he's ranked among the best, as pound for pound, the best in the world. From Kiev, Ukraine, the reigning, defending, undefeated, undisputed, cruiserweight champion of the world, Oleksandr.
What a build-up. Super Series. World Super Series events in which you've won. So, we're expecting you to put him in ring awareness. He knows where he is also. You know, he's got bags of experience, amateur and professional. He looks proficient, but so busy with his work. He doesn't really look like he is in landing at all just yet. Having started.
Momentous night. There's Usyk to jab. Just get on it.
Something's at stake. Tony Bellew punches hard. Usyk will take his time. Look at the round. Settle into this. The referee is giving credit to Usyk. A late stoppage for all the points. Good shot.
Power. He's looking for power, so slow the pitches now. It doesn't matter what he will get on first. can't make it. Matt Hoyt had a couple good shots that round, but I thought it was a good round.
Tony, if you're the opponent, I thought that was Usyk's best round. Confidence will not give Usyk the fact that he began to get it.
He had moments of success, but Bellew, that was some
good. Right poetry, not solving puzzles.
Right sense, I know. He would probably be quiet, but you know, nobody's given Tony Bellew a chance to get it. Usyk now is having to force this.
Usyk finds a home for that jab, he'll be able to ward off that jab. Tony Bellew does not want to sit there and let a southpaw jab land.
He's still the right hand from Bellew, obviously not to the right hand. But that's a good start from Tony Bellew. Let's get over to Derek Chisora for his thoughts with Andy.
Bellew, you're heading this one.
Usyk needs a knockout. The both need a knockout, because right now, I can't even score it right now.
The ultimate challenge, and what he promises is his last.
The first and the fifth round of the two kind of types of call.
3-2 to Bellew. So close into the sixth round. Few people
for Bellew gets set, settled.
Nice work from Bellew as he moves around it.
Against David Hare a couple of times, against McCormick.
This carries on. You expect it to start to turn some energy. He's thinking on and he's loading up a big power shot. Usyk, it is very close. I've got Bellew ahead because round 2, 3, 4 has gone on. Good right hand counter. Usyk looks comfortable.
Good shot from Usyk right on. That's really careless of Bellew. Biggest shot of the round. On the line of white and yellow. From Oleksandr Usyk, who has definitely stepped it up dramatically. Usyk. Growing in confidence.
It's a massive ask, and I think David Hayes has got something to say here.
Yeah, the body shots, the mixed body assault from the start of this round. At the end of that round, his corner may start having more effect.
Also, Usyk has changed his left hand.
He can throw it differently.
I've got to be honest, I'm looking concerned for Tony Bellew on his back foot as he sits and backs him up here.
Comes back with a combination.
Usyk's quality, because that would be dangerous.
11 knockouts, 15 wins.
And landed on Usyk as he was punching.
Bellew up again into the neutral corner. There's that left hand. Bellew out at heavyweight as we saw against David. And now he's going for it. Tries to turn it to the
ground. Tony Bellew looking like he was getting a bit of a free run of rugby with the majority.
He simply cuts the ring off. That's one adjustment. The second adjustment again is his left hand goes aside. As we see in this replay here, it's coming
for the best that's ever lived. Wants to finish his cruiserweight.
And you can see Tony Bellew wearing down, still looking for that right hand, still gallant and still brave. He's really closing this gap with real, you know, middle of the push.
And that three lights out with Tom Conwell straight in the ring. I think he's going to stop it. And Oleksandr Usyk, his place as the world cruiserweight king. He had a rough start. Tony Bellew gave him problems early.
Left cross there, which you've not seen yet on the replay, they put Tony Bellew down with a shot.
I'm going to disagree, he didn't come out of the pool. It was an adjustment. Usyk had made a couple of rounds ago, adjusting the way he threw that left hand.
He took his foot off the pace. And you know, Usyk seemed to grow in confidence, accurate.
I noticed after round 5, David, that you know, Usyk was coming into the fight looking relaxed.
Tony Bellew was 3 rounds up on one card. What a...
Well, Tony Bellew was boxing really well from the start. Well, there's the finish.
A couple of times before, but it was just a few rounds ago. And Bellew, when a guy adjusts to you, you have to adjust back. And Bellew never adjusted to that wide left hand.
His reflexes and timing seemed to slow, as his energy did. So that shot there,
he's got punches amplified massively when he tied. And you saw that, and here's the effect of that looping left cross that lands.
Great, brave performance, nothing to be ashamed of.
Oleksandr!
If you enjoyed the video, Please like and subscribe for more content.